What's up, guys? My name is Mari, and thank you so much for joining us today. I'm going to be walking you through a dynamic warm-up that uses structures that are essentially dynamic, right? So meaning that you're moving as you stretch. So if you don't warm up and hop onto your horse, for example, you are not only at risk for injury, it may take a while for your body to perform optimally as well. So moving as you stretch challenges your balance and your coordination skills that could help you in your performance. So without further ado, let's get going with these 8 exercises that we've kind of curated for you that are our favorite dynamic warm-up exercises that you can do pre or post-ride even, and just add this into your daily workout regimen as well. So our first one we're going to be doing is our knees to chest. You can do these exercises stationary, or you can do these as you're walking as well. But today, for video purposes, I will be doing these stationary. So knees to chest, all right? So we're going to start off driving those knees in, all right? Walking it out, basically, okay? Keeping that chest nice and upright. I do roughly about 8 to 10 repetitions of each of these movements today, okay? So knees to chest is our first one. And then we're gonna switch to our quad stretch. So opposite arm in the air, and then we're just going to hold onto that foot, driving it to your root, okay? Make sure that we stay flat in our back. All right, so rotate that pelvis under, nice flat back, so we're not arching, overarching that back as we pull our foot to our glute, okay? And opposite arm goes in the air just to help with that balance, keeping that movement as we move through here. Great. Okay, next movement we have here is our lunge with a twist, all right? So you're gonna lunge out, and then you're gonna twist your upper body towards that bent front knee. Switch legs as you go, right? Alternating sides. 90 degrees with that front leg, roughly 90 degrees with that back leg. We're not overextending again, so we're not stepping out too far, right? We're gonna keep it nice and upright with that upper body. Good. Again, we always check in on your guys' breathing, making sure a nice steady breath through the whole practice here. Good. All right, next we have high kicks, all right? So opposite arm, opposite leg, touching that toe in front of us if you can, or reach for that toe, depending what is accessible to you. You can bend slightly at the knee, okay? Doesn't have to be super straight. Okay, opposite arm, opposite leg. Straight out, you're gonna feel these in your hamstrings. Trust me, you will feel it. Beautiful. Getting that lower body nice and warmed up here. All right, we're gonna transition to the upper body with our YTWs. Okay, one of my favorites. You're going to just simply make your arms in a Y position, in a T, and a W. Okay, so move with me here. Y, T, W, Y, T, W. And I like to reset in the middle here after every letter, after every shape that I make with my arms. Okay, provides a little bit more movement here. Be sure to have nice form. Good. Those shoulders drawn away from those ears. Nice posture here. Good. Nice tight core. Give me one more here. In that Y position, T and W. Beautiful, guys. All right, shake it out. We're gonna do our lateral lunge to knee drive, okay? So lateral, meaning knee sideways. We're gonna lunge out laterally. That same knee that you lunge out, you're gonna drive it up to your chest here, okay? So lunge, drive it up. Lunge, pushing back those hips in that lunge position, drive it up. Good. Nice. Keep that knee falling right over those toes. Good. Other side. All right. Lunge out. Other side. Drive that knee. Good. Drive that knee up. Guys, keep it going. A couple more on this side. Pushing back those hips. Good. In three. In two, One more. Beautiful. We have two more, guys. Butt kicks. All right, second to last exercise is butt kicks here. So essentially, you're just gonna be running in place. Or again, you do traveling butt kicks. Okay, no problem. Make it more dynamic. Otherwise, stay here with me. Back straight up. Try to really drive those heels to your glutes. Kick that butt. Good. Nice. All right, shake it out. Last and final move. We're doing our side shuffle. So again, kind of descend down into a nice squat. You're going to shuffle to the right. Tap that foot to the left. Alternating sides. All right, guys. Stay down. Stay down. The whole time. All right? Good. More. Nice. Last one. Alright, now your body, your blood should be pumping and flowing, clearing any waste from your muscles and even bringing fluids to your joints. So often athletes who feel low energy beforehand didn't really have a proper warm-up or did their dynamic stretching with actively moving your joints through a full range of motion. So actually it enhances your performance. So feel free to perform this dynamic warm-up, again, pre-ride, post-ride, working it into your daily regimen. Your horse and your body will thank you. Thanks so much for joining me, guys, today. See you next time.